and welcome to Different Russia channel. We got the magic document. Super cool. Very happy to get it. So what we need to be happy these days? The magic document, that is the freedom. You may go everywhere during 24 hours. That is super cool, guys. 24 hours we have to go to Globus, to Dacia, where else? To the market, yeah. At the moment, guys, we are on the way to the timber yard or the construction market where we buy boards for our Dacia construction. Alex today looks great in his new, how you pronounce it?
Carhartt hat.
He loves it very much. His favorite color, his favorite size. Yeah, very cool. Thank you guys once again for sending such awesome gifts to us. So the window today is, well guys, sorry for the window. So lots of clouds, very heavy clouds. Though the picture doesn't show the real colors, but that sky to the left is very, very dark. So we hope that we will be lucky to get to the market, timber yard, without rain. We want to buy some boards. Alex is very tired of doing nothing. He is sleeping and eating, eating and sleeping. So, and when he's not sleeping, he's reading bad news. And we decided to invest your money, the money you send us by PayPal and on Patreon, and also the advertisement on YouTube also gives us money. We have 15 sponsors on YouTube also. So thank you guys for supporting us. And today that is the only money that we have on our living. So I do not work for about 2 months. And Alex lost his job approximately 3 months ago. Yeah, in the beginning of March. So now the only money that we have, that is from YouTube, PayPal and Patreon. And we decided to invest this money into Dacia construction project. So first of all, Alex may be busy with something. Also, we may show you the progress on our construction, and it will save Alex from depression, because now he is very, very sad. So everyone here is sad, honestly speaking, but some people are in bigger depression because they lost their jobs, they do not have money on living. Our government doesn't support us at all. We do not get money, not a single ruble. By the way, we got fines and also we got some extra taxes. If you have some money in the bank on your account, here it is called вклад. So you put money on the account and in 1 year you get some income. So now we have to pay taxes from this income. So another extra tax. So taxes and fines, that is all that we see from our government at the moment. No support for business. For 1 month, guys, they are thinking what companies will get this support. 1 month, guys, they can't decide how many companies. And that is, guys, the cameras. Today, if we go without this magic document, we get a fine because the camera takes pictures. And if you do not have this magic document on your car, you get 5,000 rubles fine, approximately $80. A dollar today is 74 rubles, so I say approximate sums of money, so if you need, you may calculate how exactly it is. So today $1 is 74 rubles. So 5,000 rubles, that is approximately $80. Everything is for Dutch. Is here. Everything is closed, guys. Only delivery works. We may order from Leroy Merlin, from Castorama, but, well, guys, that is not profitable. The delivery is expensive because we live in Moscow region. And besides, it's not convenient because you do not know what exact size you need, so it's difficult to choose only with the help of the picture. So we do not order anything, honestly speaking. Alex wanted to buy the door for the dacha house, but he doesn't know some details and he can't check them on internet. That is why we do not order. And besides, to get to dacha is pretty difficult because we have this magic document only 2 times a week. Let's check, guys, whether it works or not. It's very difficult to film in such places, but I will try to film for you. The equipment, guys, is very important. Moment, also gloves. 1, 2. So, guys, we have only these gloves. Maybe that won't help us, but well, that is the only that we have. Alex will go to check whether they work or not, because there is some gates. The gates are closed. Let me show you guys my DIY project. I have made 2 masks of such construction, and that is another design like this. The sizes are different. Here there is some metal line at the nose, and here also the sizes are different. This one is bigger, this one is smaller. As for this construction, it is different, and this one is with such metal line here, and this one is without this line. So my experiment. So some people are inside. I hope they work.